spectacular sights and sounds of the new Wembley Stadium. 30,000 tickets each. Every seat filled. Wright Phillips makes a break down the centre. Drogba's with him. Hops it on to Michael Essien. Drogba lying injured, and the referee has got a decision to make here.
Well, there's going to be a card.
Lennon skips around Essien's challenge and gets his cross in. Huddleston far post. The linesman has flagged for a penalty, I think. Yes! A controversial moment in the League Cup final.
I tell you what, the substitution has made a difference. Lennon going over to the left and matching up in midfield with Huddleston coming on. Well, yeah, it's the second touch, isn't he? He actually strikes his left arm twice, but it's that second one where he just moves it across to bring the ball back. I think it's a good spot from the ref and from the linesman.
Cech, a massive figure in the Chelsea goal.
Somebody to keep their head in that kind of situation. It's Dimitar Berbatov, and this takes guts. It really does. Just to stop, have a little look at the keeper, see where he goes, and slot it the other way. Absolutely brilliant.
Berbatov trying to peel away from his marker at the far post. Woodgate going in as well.
Signing, what a great signing he could be. And Pericek's role in this, you know, he comes to try and get it. I'm sure Woodgate gets his head first. He comes up, checks arms, and it comes back onto his forehead. He's lucky in the extreme, but you take that. Woodgate earns it for the positive way he attacks it. It's a goalkeeping error, you have to say. Woodgate doesn't care. Look at the fortune he gets. Eyes fixed firmly on the ball. He doesn't know where the keeper is. And there's your little bit of luck. He looks up. Yes, it's going to finish up in the back of the net. How much have Chelsea got now to come back?
Many are praying for an equaliser or for their team to hold on. Here's Kalou. There's the whistle. Tottenham Hotspur have won their first major trophy for 9 years. Jonathan Woodgate, the hero. His goal in the first seconds of extra time has beaten Chelsea. The holders relinquish their trophy. But now Ledley King gets to kiss the trophy and hold it aloft. The captain.